Breaking right now at 4, dozens of protesters have filled the Capitol rotunda in the nation's capital. They're calling on the government to stop arming Israel. It comes ahead of Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's address to Congress this week. Netanyahu is set to meet with President Joe Biden on Thursday. Capitol Police say some of those protesters will be arrested.